I will say again, and cannot overemphasize, what causes the absence of peace? What causes you to seem to be upset? What causes the illusion of separation is always your thoughts. And your thoughts are your reactions, your interpretations, which are based on your belief in time and space and physicalness, and which are based on your imagination that it is real. Always, it is your thoughts. So I will say again, and cannot overemphasize, what causes the absence of peace? What causes you to seem to be upset? What causes the illusion of separation is always your thoughts. And your thoughts are your reactions, your interpretations, which are based on your belief in time and space and physicalness, and which are based on your imagination that it is real. Always, it is your thoughts. Now I will say again, and cannot overemphasize, what causes the absence of peace? What causes you to seem to be upset? What causes the illusion of separation is always your thoughts. And your thoughts are your reactions, your interpretations, which are based on your belief in time and space and physicalness, and which are based on your imagination that it is real. Always, it is your thoughts. Now, I will say again, and cannot overemphasize, what causes the absence of peace? What causes you to seem to be upset? What causes the illusion of separation is always your thoughts. And your thoughts are your reactions, your interpretations, which are based on your belief in time and space and physicalness, and which are based on your imagination that it is real. Always, it is your thoughts. Now, I will say again, one last time, and cannot overemphasize, what causes the absence of peace? What causes you to seem to be upset? What causes the illusion of separation is always your thoughts, and your thoughts are your reactions, your interpretations, which are based on your belief in time and space and physicalness, and which are based on your imagination that it is real. Always, it is your thoughts.